Hi there and welcome back to Twin Fire Media Plays God of War Ragnarok. So last time we found out that the boy is a massive traitor. Why have I not got my knives there? Everything here is frozen. I wonder. This looks like a job for me doing something. No.
It's a shortcut this way.
Where the heck are you? Atreus! Why have you left me? Here? Aha! I see. I did take note of the ground being cracked, though. I did notice. Don't get me wrong. It looks weird. Now, which way have you actually gone? What? Where's it gone? Okay, I'm going to grab this, I guess. While it's here, and maybe, yes, open. So yeah, we went inside one of those shrine things last time. Bear in mind, this was after Atreus turned into a bear and beat us up, and then he... Aha. I don't know what I'm finding out. Obviously. I wanted to smash all the pots. Anything? There's a thing that's going to have some metal in it. That's about all there is. Did he tell you everything about it? Exactly. Given how he's being very secretive lately, I'm not inclined to trust him.
I remember you lost control.
You're very hard on me, Dad.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
Do you mean from Atreus or in general?
It is not my first time.
Without a shield? Oh, I don't have a shield. Never mind. Now, there we go. I thought something might come alive. No axe. Ah. I meant to get you in the face. Yeah, I know. This isn't my first rodeo. Come here. Does it not drag them there anymore? Oh, it does. Oh, I suppose maybe that doesn't work with it. Hey, guy. Ah, no, shield. Right, yeah. How about this? There's my runic attack. You're a big boy. You're a very big boy. You're a very big boy. Oh, that's a thing I can't get. How about this? I can get that. Ow! Ow! Rude! Now, can I cut your head off? Oh no, I kill you with your own thing. Oh, that's brutal. I was a chief. I knew a master chief from Sparta. That's where we came down. Is there anything else? No, through the log. So not everything is frozen out here. How can you tell?
Brother, what? Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
I am not young. Why should he have all the fun?
And is that what you wish for him?
Yes.
Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
Why am I taking advice from a head? I agree. We really should try and burn someone to death to have some ashes to take, though. It doesn't feel right going for a travel without them now. Oh, this is where I recognise. This is where that mirror thing was, where the Valkyrie was hiding behind. I do recognise this. Oh, When did you get ahead of me? Who told you to go ahead of me? Is there nothing here? No? Empty? Empty. Yep, yeah, and we're home. That was the targets. What? What's happening? Oh my god, I haven't seen you in forever! He knows he's going to kill you. Absolutely. Nothing could stop me from liking my bros. Don't mind me, Sindri. Just getting ready. One day. It won't let me kill the boy. It won't let me kill the dwarves. Hey, we survived Wimble Winter. Got a bit of XP for that. It's fine. You do know you have been hijacking my son from me. I claim ownership on his, what he does in his spare time. Be it training, or more training, or burying wolves for training. Are we there yet? Still coming with me? Still coming with me. Oh, he takes his hat off when he comes in here. Is that it? I see. Are you okay, Sindri? This sounds very... What's wrong with you? What's wrong? He's kind of wearing the same thing as like Atreus, the same colours and everything as that. We've settled here in the realm between realms. Ah, we're under the... Are we under the tree? Yeah, we're kind of under the tree of Yggdrasil. I love it! It's a fixer-upper! What could it be? Oh no, you don't want to put that away.
Come in. Come in. Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not going to wipe your feet, are you?
No.
Okay then. Your bedrooms are there. The kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos?
Can I have some raisins? Do you have Mountain Dew?
Alive? I mean that.
Not the energy drink, the actual stuff. Mountain water's great. And it's okay? He was going to do it anyway. Load of mud. It's snowy. It's frozen.
Oh, the Holder brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
Now I can get my revenge for you dropping me on the floor, brothers.
Not so fast. How'd that get in here? What the hell is me? Where's my son?
You know very well it is. About the same height in the last game. Wow, my self-confidence has gone through the floor. Thank you very much, Brock.
Something that fits in place. He's just getting older, you dark flat. You ever have an awkward phase in your youth? Hey, I suppose what's done is done.
This is my awkward phase. I'm only 14. Upgrade this. What is that? Oh, the shield.
Busted up good.
That's why I was saying it was broken before. I didn't know.
Would you rather I just whip you up a new one?
No.
It's important to me.
I am sentimental now in this one.
I'll see what I do.
It is okay for Kratos to show his feelings.
How about I fix you up with something to get you back?
Very well. Craft and upgrade resources. Shields available! Which one do I want? Yeah. Can you show it me? There we go. Oh my god, I don't want that big. I'm carrying around a door with me. I can't rotate him to show you that. That's weird. Let's have this one. This one's interesting. The Dauntless Shield. That sounds better. Okay. R2. Okay. Right. Oh, companion armor. Right. Okay. Can't see much difference, but sure. Right, Leviathan Axe is upgradable. Oh my god, yes, let's upgrade that strength. Oh, that's much better. Don't want that. Don't want any armor. Strength, yes. The Bracers of Might. I'll take them. Yeah. I can upgrade them straight away. Let me see if I can... defense... Oh, that's good. Girdle. Yeah, sure, I'll have the defense. I can upgrade both of them then, I believe. Yeah. I'll go to wrist armor. Oh, just 6 off. Oh, that would have been a massive boost in strength as well. I think we're done there. I just need 6 more hack silver though, and that's... Can I sell something?
I'm gonna go look around.
I might be able to sell something.
Tell Sindri when you're ready.
Hey.
Yeah, I'll take your crap.
Oops. No, I won't. Shut up! I want to upgrade something. No, it was my armor. Wrist armor. There we go. Awesome. That is quite a lot of strength upage. What's in here? Not listening. Opening treasure. I like the cold. Oh. Is that what I've found? Apparently it is. Launching a stagger resistance. How much it goes down by 4. It says... upgrade to unlock perk. Alright, go on. We'll have this. Oh, we look beautiful. I love it. It doesn't match any of my other items, though. How am I supposed to go to the ball with this?
Finding everything all right, I hope.
You. My son. What do we have here? Is this a key?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop.
Why didn't you bring it with you? You don't have a choice, Mimir, just accept it.
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far. The realm is full of mines, you realize.
How did we work out it was Svartalheim again? Was it just because of the rock and the coughing black mist thing?
He's a cousin of ours.
Did you say Durin? The line of Durin, Gimli and all that from Lord of the Rings. I recognize it. Does that make him a friend of ours?
Ready? A rebellion?
What are we doing?
Sounds like exactly what we need.
I'm sorry, I can't have 2 conversations.
Well, never mind.
Why didn't you wait for the boy to finish speaking? Cool.
Alright.
I'm ready for the snow heat. This armor looks too bright for Kratos. It's very, because of it being white, it's very It doesn't quite look right on him.
We'll just need the Bifrost in the head. Brock, do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance then.
What are we going to do? Rub him on the door?
This device here has been crafted to your measurements.
You've
got to look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing?
No.
Is it going to catapult him?
Wait.
Ah, I see the light and it burns like nothing else. I like when the head feels pain. Okay. Quite sure what to make of that. Get the Bifrost out of your eyes, we told you. My ears are smoking, brother. If I ever get my body back. Ah, the head and I have such fun together. Back on my ass you go. Add to the humiliation.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp.
No, but I need to go and collect seeds.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works.
Throw the seed at the door and say, take me there. I get it already. Concentrate, brava. Yes, I get it. They have Orvangar wetlands. Okay, let's go. There. And concentrate! Into the mines!
Oh,
this is what I mean. I thought that was a trace running in front of me, but I should have realised from this weird running. I'm beating you! I'm beating you! You can't beat me! I'm invincible! No! No! Oh, moist you, boy! Get out! Get out of my way! I'm going to beat you! Ah, I won! By a nose, Kratos comes out victorious. Oh. Cool. New place. I know I'm too hot now in this. Why did the player do this to me? Boat! Wait! Where is it? You! What? Who's making that noise? What? What's wrong with you? Oh, okay. Slug things. I can get the slug things. Anymore? Oh. Yeah, get the boy in the face. I tell you what, that upgrade in strength did well for me, apparently. What's it? Oh god, they're everywhere. No more! Oh, they really are everywhere. Is that it? How can you doubt anything else? I'm looking around. Exploration is my game. I wonder if said ferry is the way we will get back here after our mission is complete. Just wondering. Let's get this boat in the water, boy. Sure, looks like it floats at least. It's not really damaged in any way. I can't either. She.
He never talked about it. The fact that it didn't go well might have come that notion.
It's. When you're telling your child stories, it's not so bad. You can change it. What was that? Aha! Does that say Eager Gold or whatever it is? What do we have? Rawhide!
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about?
Stab. Ah, I found silver. Woman! Ah, you heard us.
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
It's funny because it's relatable. Hacksilver. More Hacksilver. Come on, Atreus, let's go find what we need to in this dinghy. Yeah, it's this way, wasn't it? I was gonna. Because there's so many rocks and everything around here,
I'm a
bit unsure about where to dock sometimes. It's like. With like the vases and stuff, these would be very easy to hide on this world. Huh? Tents, yes. Civilization. Is this a town? Oh, is that how wheels work, Ed? Thank you.
Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
It is a swamp.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Ah, so I can get over this. It didn't tell me. Hexilver, is that... Oh, is that literally all that's there? Okay.
The path continues on the other side of that geyser.
How about I do this? Yeah. Kratos knows his stuff. Aha. Seals. I miss my treasure chest. Alright, we've found new treasure. I am very happy. Can't see anything over there. Let's have a look up here, boy. There's bound to be something. Can I have that? It looks like a crown? Sort of. Aha! Yes! Nothing hides from Kratos. One more! One more and we win, boy. Tell me where you see it. It's got to be around here somewhere. Oh, what was that? What's that? Can I go up there? Maybe. I'm not sure if I can go up there. I can knock that off at some point. Is there anything else under here? Oh, I really want to find that last room there. Boy, help me look. You're no good at this. Maybe I need to go a bit further. That's how it sometimes works. It's a bit further ahead of me. And then I will go down again.
I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
Who's this, Derlin?
Possible. The god of war often advocated for the giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Yeah, this is going into the wrong area, I believe. There is. That is definitely the wrong area, though. We need to find one last. Yeah, let's climb back down. We'll do it safely, boy. Yeah, there's got to be another one somewhere. I will find it. I've done two already. I want to find it. Drop. Can we go over here? It's very unclear what is able to be got round sometimes here. It's like there's stuff up there which I can break, but I don't actually see a means to get to it. This is why it's weird. There's just random stuff everywhere. throw at. Ah, there it is. It's right staring me in the face. I see you. We unlock the Normir chest. Do you have your stabby dagger still, boy? Ah! An Indud apple. What? I collected enough. This is the first one I found. Not complaining. Alright, that was well worth it. Right, we will see you again next time when we explore the swamp, bog, whatever this thing is.